When you're done eating an apricot, don't throw out the pit. Instead, what you want to do is crack it open. Inside of it, you'll find a baby apricot seed. Soak it in a cup of water for 1 hour. This will rehydrate the seed. Then take it out, place it on a wet paper towel, sprinkle a little bit of cinnamon on it, fold the paper towel over a few times, place it in a Ziploc bag, and then stick it in the fridge. After some time, check up on it and you'll see, boom, it's sprouted. The next thing you want to do is grab a pile of soil and plant the sprouted seed tail down. Then water it. Put the bottom off a plastic bottle and put it right on top. Place it on the windowsill and pretty soon it'll grow into a seedling. And when it grows at least 6 inches long, transplant it into a bigger pot or outside in your garden and grow some apricots.